Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I'm gonna show you how to check the spark plug if it is bad or good. Okay, all you have to do, use multimeter, okay, and then use the alligator cable, the small one, connect to the red LED, okay, and then switch your multimeter into ohms, okay, balok, okay. So that is kilo ohms, automatic, and then ohm sign, and then ready to connect the spark plug. Okay, just the other tap to the terminal nut of the spark plug, so you can see. Okay, the tap, and then the black one connect to the center electrode of the spark plug. So you can see here center, okay, not at the top, at the, that is ground electrode, so center, and then you can see the reading. Okay, have a look. Okay, 4,320 kilo ohms. Okay, so it means that is good. Okay, have a look how to test. Connect to the center electrode, reading, okay, and then touch here if there is no continuity here. So this is the ground electrode side, so nothing. And then when you check to the continuity, switch to the continuity sign, double lock. Okay, so that is the continuity sign, so you can see like a Wi-Fi sign at the top. And then you can check this one, see it, there is a beep. Okay, so this is how to check the continuity. Okay, so connect here the ground, see, connect here, connect to this one here, the top. Okay, see. So there's no reading but only beeping. See. Okay, so the ground is good. So here no sounds because this is the center electrode. Okay, the ground is up to here only. Okay. This is how to check. Alright, so we check the other one, which is the bad one. Okay, have a look. Connect here, connect to the terminal nut. It's the other one, and then sit the multimeter into kilo ohms. Okay, that's already kilo ohms, auto, and then kilo ohm sign, so you can see. And then now we check the center electrode, connected here, center electrode up to here. Okay, so make it sure connect to the center. Okay, center, and then have a lock. There's no reading at all. Okay, no reading, so it means it is the bad one. Okay, see, no reading. Have a look. So there's no reading. Okay, so when you connect to the center electrode, there's no reading. So it means this spark plug is bad. Okay, so only the ground, there is a ground. So it changes into continuity. See, only ground. Only the ground is they have. See, ground. So you connect here. This is a ground, the washer. ground. See? It's the ground. So it means this is bad. Okay? Because there's no reading. Okay? No reading here in the sinter electrode. Block. Okay? See, no reading. This is the bad one. See, no reading. So this is bad. Good. And this is the bad one. So thank you so much for watching.